what we've seen with the rise of technology is that adversaries and the way they are able to undertake warfare are different. It's as much about disrupting the way we think about information. It's as much about protecting secrets. It's as much about how your economy runs and how money transfers as it was about actual engagement on a battlefield. All these things are pretty extraordinary. They also pose challenges to national security. And so Los Alamos is engaged very much in this new generation, the future of warfare. How do we protect information? How do we understand that information is real? What do we need to do in terms of fighting disease upfront using information? Los Alamos is trying to frame those challenges. So some examples to our national security that we develop here at Los Alamos, in addition to this nuclear strategic deterrent, is, for example, quantum communication. How do you make an unhackable way to communicate from point A to point B? That's kind of the route in to take down your infrastructure, to change your banking system. So Los Alamos has developed basically a quantum communication system that is unhackable. We have to be able to solve those problems which arise, which challenge our national security in a way that maybe we can't predict. Yes, they're hard problems, but that's what we do. We bring big science to solve those problems.